Bond. James Bond.
Ah, my pen.
Hello, my friends. Welcome to a Greek, an English, I mean, episode. In this episode, I'm really pissed off, man. I'm really pissed off because I bought the hype. You know why? Because Skyrim sucks, man. Yeah, Skyrim sucks, man. I didn't even buy this game, man. I'm gonna take it from the start and I'm gonna tell you the top 10 reasons why Skyrim sucks my balls and my testicles. Number 1. The game doesn't have weapons, man. It doesn't have any pistols or weapons. I remember yesterday I was playing Call of Duty, man. I was playing with my cousin and it was awesome, man. It was like, oh my god, the grenade is going to blow. It was awesome, man. We are tossing grenades left and right. We love grenades, man. But in this game, you give us dragons, you give us huge monsters, you give us giant spiders, and you don't give us any weapons to kill them? This is illogical, bro. I mean, come on. I don't need any bows, man. I don't need any swords, man. The only thing I need is a shotgun. BAM! Right in the fucking face. That's what I need, man. I wanna shoot the dragon right in the fucking face. Number 2, there is no multiplayer in the game. Yeah, it's a 2012-2011 game and it doesn't have any multiplayer. They give you all these dragons, they give you all that stuff, but you can't kill each other. That doesn't make any sense, man. Okay, it's an RPG. Oh, I don't give a fuck if it's an RPG, man. I want multiplayer. I want to play with my cousin. I want to play with my brother. I want to play with my imaginary friend. I need multiplayer and this game has none. It doesn't have any multiplayer. It fucking sucks. Number 3, the cover fucking sucks. Look at this fucking cover, man. It's just a black, you know, a black thing, a black cover with just a little logo and it says Skyrim. Who gives a fuck? That's not a fucking logo, man. That's not the right cover. You know what a right cover is? What a good cover is? Look at this. Killzone 2, man. BAM! The grenades are going left and right, man. In this game, it's so fucking intense, bro. Look at this. This guy is so scary, man. And you know what? You go to the store. You see these two games, alright? You see these two games. Which one are you gonna buy? You're gonna buy this one. This one is just a black little cover. Nothing. It's nothing. While this one, man, this is awesome. Look at this. Look how intense is this, man. Multiplayer battles, man. Something this game lacks. This game has full of it, man. Multiplayer fights, man. I love Killzone. I'm gonna fuck this game. I love it, man. Number 4. There is no licensed soundtrack in this game, man. There's just some stupid ass tunes like some stupid ass instrumental weak ass motherfucking tunes, man. There's not, I mean, GTA has all these fucking great songs, man. They have licensed songs. This game has non licensed songs. It has some weak ass instrumentals. I fucking hate instrumentals. I mean, I fight the dragon and there's this semi-epic music, but you know something? This semi epic music doesn't convince me, bro. It doesn't convince me. I want some real sounds. I want, you know something? I want some Metallica in this bitch. I want to hear some Metallica while killing dragons. Or I want to hear some, what else? What the fuck else? Some Jennifer Lopez when you are go to town, you know? It's more sweet and when I sleep, I want to hear about Justin Bieber in the inn before you sleep. I want some real tunes, man. I want that fake ass instrumental shit. We don't like instrumental. Instrumental suck. Number 5 is this. I used to love Spider-Man 3, the video game, on Xbox. Do you know why? Because I could fly in this game. I could toss my, you know, my, how the fuck is this thing that Spider-Man tosses? My web. And I could fly. In this fucking main game, I can't fucking fly. There are dragons, but you can't ride them. That makes perfect sense. It could be Grand Theft Auto on the medieval times, man. You could ride dragons and fly. But in this game, you can't fucking fly. It's disgusting. I don't like this shit. You know something? I can't fly in this game. Doesn't make sense. You have a huge world, but you can't fly in this fucking world. Doesn't make any sense. There's not even a car, man. Not even a fucking car in this game. I hate this game. I hate it, man. I fucking hate it. Number 6. Dragons are for kids, man. I'm not a kid. I'm a man. Look at me. I have beards, man. I have a fucking beard, man. I'm not growing a full beard. beard yet, but I have some semi-beard. You know something? I'm not a kid. You believe I'm a kid? Fuck you, Bethesda. I'm not a kid. I'm a grown-ass man. You know something? A grown-ass man don't believe in dragons because I know really well that dragons don't exist. And in this game, you're trying to convince me that dragons exist. Well, no, no, Bethesda. Dragons do not exist, and I do not accept something that does not exist in this fucking video game. Dragons do not exist, so this game doesn't have to exist as well. Why put dragons when dragons went extinct a million years ago? I mean, they disappeared just like dinosaurs. They don't exist right now, so that's why Bethesda is playing with my intelligence. They're telling me, here's your fucking Skyrim. You can kill dragons in the fucking game. Well, guess what? Dragons are dead! Dragons are dead! Number 7, this game is not an RPG, man. It is not an RPG. You people say that's an RPG. Well, it's not. You know what a real RPG is? Borderlands. That's a real RPG, man. Too much action in this game, man. Too much fucking action, man. Yeah, or Dragon Age 2. That's a real RPG, man. Those are kind of, Dragon Age 1 sucked. Dragon Age 2 was much better. You know what else is an RPG? Saints Row 3, man. This game was awesome. It was full of cars, full of side missions, and that was the real RPGs, man. Even FIFA is an RPG, man. Or Pro Evolution Soccer, or Driver San Francisco. These games have huge worlds, and they're real RPGs. It's not like Skyrim. Skyrim is not an RPG, man. It's a fucking piece of shit game, and you motherfuckers better not buy this piece of shit, man, because it is not an RPG. It's just a sorry-ass action game with some, you know, some dragon swords or some spells to convince us that it's an RPG. Well, you know what? It's not an RPG. It's not. Reason number 8. You know something? Skyrim is full of mountains. I don't like mountains, man. I always used to hate mountains because when I was a kid, I had a really bad experience with my uncle at the mountain. I don't wanna talk about this, and you motherfuckers better not invade my privacy. But you know something? I fucking hate mountains, and this game is full of fucking mountains, man. Why? Why do you have to be like that, Skyrim? You hurt my feelings, Skyrim. You really did. No beaches, no space stations, no lizard man. This game has no fucking lizard man, man. You know what? I love lizard man. I watch Spider-Man countless times because of lizard man. Spider-Man, the new one with the lizard. And this game has zero lizard man. I fucking hate you. I want my lizards. Shove those lizards up my face. Reason number 9. Uncharted 2 is way better than this game, man. Yeah, it's fucking better. This game was out in 2010. It is 10 times better than Skyrim, man. It's much bigger in length. This game, I played this game more than 10 hours, man. Skyrim, I can't play it more than 2 minutes, man. This game is amazing. It's action-packed. Look at this, amazing, man. It has a lot of things. It has bombs, it has pistols, it has assault rifles, it even has hot chicks, man. And we gamers like hot chicks because I'm not gonna find a chick in my life, let's be honest. And this game, I have 2 girlfriends in this game. I'm Drake, and I have both the blonde chick and the other black hair chick. I don't remember her name. So this game lets me become a boyfriend to another girl. This game has no girlfriends in this, man. This game only, you can only marry woman. I don't wanna marry woman. I'm a pimp, man. I'm a fucking pimp, man. What do you think you are, man? In this game, I can't be the pimp that I want to be because I have 2 girlfriends. In this game, I have to marry in order to fuck a woman. And you know what's funny? I don't even have a cutscene for fucks. Yeah, you can fucking in Mass Effect 2 or 3 or 1. You can fucking Dragon Age 1 or 2. But in this so-called new fancy game, you can't even have sex in this game. This fucking game sucks, man. I'm just fucking pissed with this shit. You know something? Number 10. There are no vampires in this game. Do you remember in Elder Scrolls 1 or 2 when they were vampires? They were so awesome. They bite you, you become a vampire, and the game completely changed, man. Completely different gameplay. Even in Oblivion, I was a vampire. I was loving it, man. I was kicking it off with the vampires. In this fucking game, there are no fucking vampires. There are only some weak-ass motherfucking wolves. You know something? I like wolves, man. I'm not gonna condone of this, you know? I want my vampires. And I'm not gonna pay for your DLC, man. Oh, by the way, next reason, the game is half because they're gonna add this DLC. You know what? They went the EA way, man. They went the EA way, man. You know, I like that, man. I love EA, man. And that's all the time we have for today, my friends. Thank you for watching this episode. And go fuck yourselves.